All right, our first game that we're going to practice today is called Hula Hoop Bocce Ball. Hula Hoop Bocce Ball. The way the game works is, first person in line is going to get one ball, and they're going to roll the ball and try to get it to go into the hula hoop. It has to stay in the hula hoop. Please put your eyes on me and listen. The ball has to stay in the hoop. If it rolls out of the hoop, you're going to run and go get it, and then bring it back and hand it to the next person. If it stays in the hoop, you're just going to go, yes! You're going to go to the back of the line. Next person is going to get the next ball. How many rolls do you get?
One.
One roll. You get to roll one ball, and you have to wait to see if it goes into the hoop or if it rolls out. If it goes in, that's awesome. You scored. You go to the back of the line. Next person will get the next ball. But if it does not go into the hoop and stay in the hoop, you have to run and go get the ball. You're going to bring it back and hand it to the next person. How do you give it to them? Should you throw it across the room?
No.
And they cannot pick up the next ball. They have to first score the first ball. The only time you can pick up the next ball is by when this ball stays in the hula hoop. Your goal is to score all of your bocce balls by getting them to stay in the hula hoop. There are 5 bocce balls per team. So if you can score all 5 in the time limit, then you win. Make sense? Does everybody understand how to play? Any questions? First person. Please stand up.